this ceremony tells you that you are now prepared to begin your life, to achieve your life purpose. Nevertheless, what is the meaning of success without paying homage to those who have assisted and make sacrifices in ensuring your success? You are who you are today because of the effort, endurance, guidance, and support of your parents, loved ones, and friends. You are indeed highly blessed to have such special people in your life who never give up on you despite hardship and difficulties.
I would also like to congratulate all UTAR graduates for their academic success. Congratulations should also be extended to their parents, lecturers, and all those who help them succeed in UTAR.
Every end has a new beginning. Today might be the last day for some of us as a student of UTAR, but I believe our learning will actually start from today. To my fellow graduating students, we are no longer the leader of tomorrow, but of today.